Welcome back to the late night stream, Rogue Legacy 2, October 23rd, 2022. 1.8 mil in the pocket, and we are fresh. Quick reminder where we're at, we are full health. We got the War Drum, the Stinger, the Catalyst, and we're looking, and we also have some of Zone 1, maybe most of Zone 1 done, all of Zone 2 done, all of Zone 3 done. Looks like I've got a couple relics laying around, so I'm looking at one in Zone 3, Weighted Anklet, Pandora's Trial in Zone 4, Tucheron's Trial in Zone 1. So what we're going to do here is we're going to go try to find the Achilles Shield. No, wait. The Coas Shell for the Block Charge. Because the Block Charge will allow us to unlock Sharon's Trial. Also, I've been looking at the house rules. We're going to have some fun with this. We're going to one day do a stream with high enemy health, high enemy damage, and increased burden requirements. And that'll be a good time. Very good time. It'll be hard mode. Rogue Legacy on hard mode. Start a file from scratch. Play it on hard. Oh yeah, this guy's strong. I was over with Wizzleteats, streaming at his place today. Hope you guys caught that stream. We had some good plays. It's hard to tell who's playing, you know, because we pass the controller back and forth. Sometimes it's me, sometimes it's him. So either way, we got some good progress done on his file, or the file we're playing over there, and we've been playing together. And, it's good times. Ugh. Okay. Taking some damage here in Zone 5. Oh god, taking more damage in Zone 5. Okay. Let's stay focused here. Remember, we've got Sharon's Trial, Pandora's Trial behind us, as well as a Wave Anklet, in case worse comes to worse. Okay, so I can actually see through this darkness a little bit. Especially where those bright colored clouds are. Weird that it's bright colored clouds. The clouds allow me to see through the darkness more. Interesting how the layering works there. Suppose we're nearing the end of New Game Plus 10 then. Or did we just start it? Maybe I just need to get more, yeah, everything's plus 5, maybe I need to upgrade to plus 6. equipment's probably behind, that's probably what it is. Really looking for that block charge. Really hoping to get that block charge going on. Red door. Here we go. Yeah, still not feeling 100%. Probably can tell my voice is still messed up, but it's whatever. A little congestion in the throat. Stay hydrated, people. It's good for you. Don't get hit, people.
Ow. Oh god.
There we go. She's the one enemy right, finally. Ugh, oh, I'm jerk. Oh, he got me twice. Lots of treasure on this file. 2.2 mil. Ooh, 2.25. I can't even do a ooh. My voice just sucks right now. And it hurts. Jeez, I'm taking so much damage. I should almost just bail. This is bad. I don't want to like lose this really good going run. All right, just gotta be better. Can't just be better. No! Oh god, I just got hit by the biggest thing ever. That's another red door. And then another room with a bunch of traps. Why is this so terrible everywhere? A bunch of dangerous guys. I wonder if I do this. Oh, it didn't hit any of them. Okay, well. Alright, well. So I have to go back to an easier zone because... jumped in... hot... to a hard zone. Oh, thankfully we got food. Okay, finally, a little bit of health, a little bit of breathing room. Wow. All these ways are dangerous, this is bad. It was okay, it was okay. Don't think with your feelings, think with your future. Take care of the people you love. Always take care of the people you love. Take care of yourself. Move fast. Move fast. Jump and slash. Shit. Okay, not that fast. Move a little bit less fast. Okay, that was nothing room. Okay. Let's finish out this room over here. What the? Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. We got this. We are awake, we are alive, we are getting hit, and we are gonna make it. We are gonna make it. Oh god. Nope. Really? How far down is it? Ah, it's so far down! Ah, it's all clouds, all... Oh! It's so many clouds. It's way too many clouds. Okay. Top of the tower is mine. Soon enough. Oh, get juked! Get hit by those guys. Those are as bad as the mushrooms. Oh god. There's another one. Alright. Well, that puts me pretty low. This is a really dangerous room. I was just coming here to get a shield. I was a little optimistic to try to come here for a relic, but. So much further up, though. No, I'm not even close. Technically, I'm in the last room. I guess if you want to think of it like that, but so dangerous to try to go up there. He always starts to shoot at me. Just come closer, dude. I'm just gonna bail on that guy, I think. Oh, they're all shielded too. No, that's like death incarnate. That's terrible. Okay, so we are scaling back down. Oh, Buffy. There's a landing on the platform. There we go. Okay, so we cleared halfway up 5. That's pretty good. Pretty nice to have that in the pocket. Let's try and 4. Probably be a little bit easier. D.Va in zone 5 is really tough. Forgot about that. Also, we're at 2.5 mil. Really nice. Very nice. So we're live. full health? Like that fast? 1, 2, 3, 4 rooms? In fact, way more than, you know, I didn't even need. Four rooms and back to full health. I guess we're just gonna go back to the tower. As much of it seems like a waste of travel time, really nice to have full health going on the tower. It's tough to get to the top without doing it. Without bringing health in. Oh yeah, I remember I fought the red door. Aether door. I'm gonna call it the Aether door. I just call it the red. I guess we're gonna call it the red door. I'll call it the red door. It's fine. That red door got me like halfway down. I think that might have been the start of the downfall. Well, that's a good start. The headbutt. Let's get a shielded guy off the screen real quick. Alright, I took a lot of hits, but I don't think I took it. Not bad. The crowd was one. That's how you fail that instantly. Dang, I'm really hoping for a relic, man. Give me a relic. Like, a cola shell. Nothing else. Oh god. I'll just take it. I got 5 rerolls. I can reroll other stuff. I'm about to reroll War Drum right now. Come on now. Come on. Yeah, yeah, I know I said nothing else, but. It's War Drum. Almost up to the top now. Hell yeah. Get looted. Alright, we're full health, riding tower now. That's what we like to do. Ooh, get dodged. Absolutely ninja shit on. Oh, hell yes. Totally beat that boss without getting hit by him at all. Talking about. Oh, yes. On your base. Remember the long swords. No. Everything's fine. But we are climbing the tower. 3 million gold in the pocket. No taking it back now. Find a little bit of gold. In the end of Zone 5. Zone 5, the location of the War Drum, but not the location of my block charges. So. Continue into Zone 4. See how it goes. Still can't do the ooh. The voice is not holding up. Probably be feeling better here in a couple days. Back to full health, or still at full health, can't really remember. Full health, so off, okay, so open me. Control targets, okay, here we go. Don't get hit. It like trapped me in there, hold on. Thought I could stand between them, I guess it was just a little bit too far to the left. Dang it. Man. Wow. That wasn't ideal, but this is over with. Whoops. And this Diva gets hit a lot. And darkness is a factor.
I think I lost a coin there. Ambrosia! Wow. I'm just saying. Ambrosia is so good. 7400 HP. Maximum. Current. The problem isn't the maximum, it's the current. Oh, come on. I was so close. I didn't jump early enough, I guess. A little bit of zone one. I still have a little bit of zone one to do. Thank you.
We're doing more damage now because we got Ambrosia. Triggering my war drum 2 more times. We've been doing lots of damage. Wow. I think I'm gonna take the roots. I do so much damage now. Don't need health drops. It's another Charon's trial. It's a third Charon's trial. I'll tell you this, I don't need a third Charon's trial. Wow. I just got an Oath Relic. Alright, well, that's pretty epic. We got a freaking Oath Relic there. We can come back and make that happen. We're gonna just fall into every spike. Thinking there'll be no more. Repeatedly. Way easier. Oh, come on. I went too far. The dash went too far. Oh, well. This one's way easier than the ones in that shape in the different zones are a lot harder with the bouncy guys. This platform is really easy to land on, relatively. Even though I dashed too far at the end, I got a little confident and ran with the dash. I should have just jumped it. I'm gonna check my boss wall, see how many bosses I have down. According to the board, I have 0 out of 8 bosses down. Well, that's about to change. As long as I don't die immediately and six. We got Ambrosia though. How could you die? Oh god, so far. Okay, the ends are opposite directions. It looks like the one to the left is probably closer. I have to go to the boss room first. That's just how I do. Feeling confident. There's no health. Okay. There's no health. Gotta use the shouts here. It's crucial. How about that? Let's start with that. That kind of worked. Resolve rune! Oh, that's so nice! 10 resolve is so nice! Oh, I hope I can buy it. 90k, maybe, maybe not. Okay, let's go this way. I feel like I'm cheating with this much damage. Double war drum is that good. It feels like it's actually cheating. One reroll remaining. It's a twin ivory roots. Are you kidding me? Wow. Alright, well, that's a lot of damage on the ground, but I think I just gotta see what else we got. Health. Wow. That's a room. Thank you. Oh yeah. We are cranking.
Uh-huh.
It would be useful to take this now. Well, let's do it. Gonna want these open, I think, in this run. Them to be relics in the next round, so.
seems to always hit that button. No. Oh, well. Might as well. I think I should do this immediately, just to let him know. I ain't lightweight. Oh shit. Need to just put a lot of damage on me though, that sucks. Yeah, well. As much damage as I've taken, he's just almost taken lethal. Yeah, he took lethal damage. Oh come on, how far did that thing go? Like seriously. Whoop the shit out of that. That bodes really well for the bosses. Also, like, gets me my resolve back, which I like. And now move on a little deeper. A little deeper now. A little bit deeper now. A little bit deeper now. Okay, East Wing is complete. We're going to do a very brief pause before the West Wing. Alright, we are back. We are rocking, we are rolling. Okay, now we got more relic choices. Gonna have to take the Hector's Helm. Definitely gonna take the Hector's Helm. Absolutely.
I mean, after I put this key in the door, of course. Oh, amazing. Amazing. Wow. What a winner. Amazing. End up with extra resolve. Excuse me. There we go. Back to 150 resolve. Just whoop these guys real quick. Yep, they're both out. Okay. Any other questions? Get the aft. All right. Wow, another one. Wow, another relic, guys. The no jumping one. Okay, so I just have to dash directly, perfectly. That. Just give it like 10 more tries. That was a good one. Thank you. Okay, this is how to do it. Just go, just do a two drop. So you're falling slowly at the time. Okay, I just did it really bad. Really bad. Really slow. Oh well. Oh my god, this room's huge.
Okay, here we go. Alright, misfiring the spell. Way to go. Here we go. Shoot. Like, really? A lot of damage in that room. Those zombies really got me. Does not bode well. Okay. There we go, turning around. See how much it was, but it can hurt. Oh, we're nearing 5 million. 5 million. Woohoo! We have not kept up on the gold counter. However, this run has become very successful in the meantime. This zone 6 has been very good to us, and we are very rapidly approaching. 5 million gold marker has just been rounded. Excellent run. We've got an Oath Relic in the pocket. We're definitely going back for that Oath Relic. I cannot turn down that Oath Relic, as good as this guy is. I do not want a new game plus with this guy, because I want to take the Oath Relic. That's just how it is. I like gold. I want the gold. Then again, if I just completely slaughter like 6 bosses, I'll probably just kill the last 2 also. Like, I don't know if I'll be able to turn it down. So that's the route we're taking. We're gonna go kill 6 bosses with this hero once we finish off zone 6 here. Looks like we're almost done. Potentially either the last 2 bosses or the Oath Relic. Departing this world. We're gaining an extra 35% gold on 5 million and counting. Beautiful setup here on the duelist. The D.Va for the gold find. Tons of relics. Tons and tons of relics with 2 war drums. And we're gonna take probably 2 more relics here before we go in to fight the bosses. Like, why not? 150 resolve, plenty of resolve left on the table. What did I hit? No, it didn't actually. How did I? Okay.
that is that. Oh. Yeah, I guess there's a little bit. There's just a little bit of zone one left. Got about a little bit of zone one here. Like two rooms of zone one. Got to clear. I didn't really forget to clear him. I was gonna try and go for this Charon's trial, but never had a good opportunity. I didn't feel like. $5.2 million gold. I gotta go back to the top. Entrance to zone 4. Yep, so I'm gonna go grab two more relics before I go do these bosses, because I've got tons of resolve here. I'm trying to hide those last coins from me down there in those barrels. You see that? Because I'm the diva, only no one can see it. I'm gonna see it. Give it to them. I love them coins. All the coins. Okay. Now, there's two relics in zone 6 that we're taking.
Okay, we're starting at the top because I thought it was going to be easier to go from the bottom, but it's going to be easier to go from the top. So here we go. From the top. We are looking for a Chili's shield and the Hector's helm. There we go. Now we are geared up. Geared up, looking like real professionals now. Okay, bosses beware. We are fully geared. Running with 10 extra resolve because I don't care. And there's no way to spend it without losing hit points. So. Mostly because there's no way to spend it without losing hit points. Alright. We are gonna go to the boss. And it's gonna be a slaughter. It's gonna be a slaughter of me on the way to the bosses. Okay. In order. From most favorite to least favorite. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just doing boss 1. To boss 6. In order. He's gonna get wasted here. Yeah, just get wasted, get wasted. Oh. I'll get wasted. Oh, I'll get so wasted. Oh, he's so dead. Get totally obliterated. Much loot. 1 of 6. Here we go. This guy just dies, like, before anything else has happened, he's just already dead. Yeah, those two are down. Anything else? So strong right now. Wait, I want to end it at full. Gotta end it at full health, right? There we go. End the boss fight at full health, yeah. This is the one where I just stay on the spikes. Okay, three down. Let's go for four. No stopping now. Looking at 5.6 million gold. This is shaping up to be a record, especially if we snag the Oath Relic. I haven't taken a hit. That's pretty good. Okay. Did hit me there. Not again. So many fireballs on the same side. Maybe we should have switched sides. I don't know if he attacks at both sides. Or if he switches or what. Once you're too loud, we got this guy to still kill. Stand right here and just stab him. This is going to be a nice purse out of this run here. New game plus 10, 20 burdens secured. We're looking at Lady Pepper the 6th. The Duelist. Mighty. Mighty double war drum. Duelist. Ah, see, they hate it when you hit them in the eyeball. That's the key. You just hit them in the eyeball. They hate that. Oops. Yep. I guess I got hit by him one time, I think. Or was that just the spikes? I think I did get hit by him one time. Oops. Oh, this guy has so much damage with the double war drum. The final boss! Get hype, get hype! Here we go. $6 million! We're going into the final boss with 6 million gold in our pocket. Ow. And a saw blade in our ass. Ow. Get some damage off the- oh god, where did that come from? Transgressions will not be tolerated. You know? Fuck all those transgressions, you know? Hell with that. This is the thing you're gonna hit me right here. The 101. Little trash pile. Ah, hit me with the wheel. We're late in the last second there, well. Still in with 4,000. Yeah, so this is looking strong. I would say I am confident in this character's ability to complete this New Game Plus series. And therefore, I think I'm just going to go for it. We're at 6.28 mil. But damn, does an Oath Relic seem appealing on 6.28 mil. Damn. What if I lose, though? Oh, so tempting. Look at this. So freaking tempting. I don't know how much gold that would be. Maybe 8.5 mil. If I took this, I'd have 8.5 mil. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, Simon. Simon, you're the man. You're an absolute hero. I mean, because of you, I'm going to take this. $8.5 million shall be inherited. Lady Pepper has failed to push to New Game Plus 11. But it was a really good run. $8.5 million can never be complained about. Oh my god, what an epic, epic, epic run. Thank you for the encouragement. I was really teetering there. I didn't know what to do. I was thinking I could have probably cleared the final two bosses. This is my deepest run. I am New Game Plus 10, my first playthrough. This is my first main playthrough, yep.
Oh yeah, double drum was so sweet. Love that. I don't know how deep you guys have been or how deep you've seen, but plus 10 new game is pretty strong to me. Oh, I'm so glad I have so much aether right now. Yeah, I wanted to stack up the lilies from zone 3 with the war drum, but I'd already used them in the previous life, and then I opened the door for the boss. So I no longer had the 3 lilies to grab. Ooh. Try this one, I guess. Yeah, I really like the runs where I get, you know, like 2 ambrosias and like 3 or 4 rage tinctures. Oh yeah, if you can get 3 rage tinctures, that'll make your life go round. So does the Oath Relic not come around very often? Is that why you wanted me to take it, or did you think they wouldn't be able to kill the boss, or what was your thinking on that one? I have so many choices now. So much I could do. So much I want. Alright, let's start with the resolve, because that's amazing. Let's start with both resolve points, because that's amazing. The stone, for sure.
That's him audio looping, my bad. Okay. This will be the last level. Of runes. That would be amazing. Well, that's easy. Let's do that. I already bought these. Here's how you get your mana to 150. You have to have two of these on. Okay. Oh, I could buy new equipment in here. I'm at 275. Yeah, so I didn't find any kin plus 5. Well, I didn't find the kin plus 5 weapon anyway. Do I want the vitality multiplier or do I want the gold find? Well, it's pacifist, so I guess it's a gold find run. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Yeah. Or since the pacifist. Don't need the gold find. Instead, need the vitality. Part is, I don't think I'll be able to spend this much. It'd be ridiculous. Just gonna lock in the spends that I've done so far. And then be disappointed that I can't buy rune weight. So. This character is gonna need armor. 18. No, that's probably enough. We need health return. And then we're gonna need armor. Let's see where my weight class is at. I am heavy right now. Let's see if we can get out of heavy. I think 854 is enough armor. So let's see if we can get out of heavy.
Wow. Guess this new gear is a lot heavier. Keep waiting for my resolve counter to go up a little higher. There it is. Jeez, it was one away. Like, what is going on? Okay, so now we have 300 resolve. That will be helpful if we can make it to any relics. Alright, I don't really like how much I spent on that cold gold conversion, so we're gonna restart and we're gonna retry it. Hey, welcome to the chat, Villa. Sleepy time. Sorry, it's taking so long. I want all these. I want a bunch of these. I want a bunch of these. And I guess just all the armor in the world. Right? And a little bit of damage. Did I miss anything? Nine 154 armor, is that enough? That should be enough, I think. Okay, so I won't need the lifesteal on this run. And there we go. $27,000? I gotta be able to buy something. Let's buy equipment. We got plenty of ore. Here we go. We are optimized. I've got this pacifist going in with the stupid pacifist flag. And we're gonna try and replace that with a weapon as soon as possible. So I'm glad that Simon B told me to use the Oath Relic, because now, look at us now. We are looking at a very strong 1000% gold find and new game plus 10. That's correct, you're not seeing an extra zero. That is not 100% gold find, that is 1000. So let's go try to find us a weapon. Nothing matters without a weapon. Wait, the flag breaks the walls? What? Since when? I think I'm looking at 100,000 gold right now. On a no weapon pacifist. Oh shoot, is this the end already? He said he got lower and lower on health. Oh man, I'm getting tired. Ranger with a file card. It's kind of nice. I'm gonna do it. Strong one. Hopefully finish off the enemies in the last and the final boss with this guy. Push it to the next new game plus. Look, I made just enough for two more ranks of this armor. But do I need two more ranks of armor when I'm at 954? I guess those were pretty good runes I had. Kinda like them. Sticking with them. But if we are a ranger, with 10 strength and agility. Well then. 892 armor is plenty. Sorry guys, I am getting tired. I guess I really don't need the armor. I really don't think 892, I don't think I need any more armor. So I'm just gonna take this money and I'm gonna dump it into damage. A lot of dexterity anyway. So when we crit, skill crits do more damage. Might as well check my scars. I didn't even check the scars. What I mean? Oh, all three of these I can do with my ranger. That's amazing. This is gonna give me points too. Oh, but I have to beat it with the bow. Yeah, I'm too tired. I'm gonna do this next time. Sorry guys. Sorry for not doing the challenges. I'm just like so tired. I appreciate you guys watching. I'll be on tomorrow afternoon. Catch me in the afternoon or evening tomorrow for the completion of New Game Plus 10. And this ranger will probably clear it, and then we'll be in New Game Plus 11. We're going to switch it to Burden of Evolution, get some extra resource gain from that sort of thing, and hopefully get some next level runes and equipment. Thank you. Appreciate you guys, and catch you next time. See you tomorrow.